Make some time this cold, crisp Yule for our feathered friends. But remember this rule. Give to the cuter, more seasonal birds. And not these disease-ridden flying turds. Take Mr. Robin, a man of great style, lording over the garden from his seedy pile. Sadly for others, he's not keen to share, hogging the treats you generously prepare. Filled to the brim are his red-breasted guts, but I can always eat more, so hand over your nuts.